So let's talk about something for just a moment. I hate to do it, but we're going to add insult to injury because at this rodeo, you have no choice. The aggregate placing had them second, still does have them second in the aggregate in the collective handy. That's enough money to move Pete King. You just introduced him as the number two ranked header coming into this rodeo. He's behind Jake Dagenhart, alongside Adam Plotter, who's fixing the road right now. And we're 5-1 with it.
Says it's going to be a no time.